Hi, John Wilson from SOAR. Today is Strategy Saturday. Today's topic is transitions. The thing about transitions with our kids is that the more of them, the more difficult they become. Our kids, the kids that we work with here at SOAR, particularly benefit from having an opportunity to know exactly what's going to happen, know what the time constraints are going to be, and create a paint for them, create a vision for them of exactly what it is that is going to be expected. In the Wilson household, our big transition is our little boy's going to middle school. And one of the things that we're doing with him is he's toured the school, we visited the potential teachers that he's going to have, we're helping create opportunities for him to interview other kids that we know that are already in middle school about the do's and the don'ts, and the hows and the whys, and the what's to be expected. And so we're doing everything we can to help mitigate sort of the unknown, because very often for our kids, the unknown equals unstructured, which equals chaos. So with transitions, the absolute best idea that you can utilize with your family is to create those little steps that help ease the transition and the burden of the unknown. This has been John Wilson for SOAR. Have a great weekend.